First, I would say that it's a risk anywhere in Singapore. We must go into elections to fight, to win, and to serve. Don't take for granted the vote anywhere in Singapore. That's the first point I'd like to make.